Do you know the name of this creature?
It's called a snail, and they possess both male and female reproductive organs.